You can do it, dude. You're a man of action. Hey, yo,
talk to me.
You are the city champ.
Can someone do that with me?
I'll call you someone.
The rest of
your life? The rest of my life. I'll call you for the rest of my life.
That's a pretty good deal.
Would you really do this?
You can do it, dude. I believe you. Like, the first time he did it, he was like, dude, I'm not gonna do it here, bro. I need a bathroom. And we're like over there. I was like, dude, you got so many bathrooms. You need a bathroom. Go back to your house. You got four. You got all these bathrooms. And then he's like, oh, you're right. And then he just ate it.
That's not cool. You guys are all gonna see me at, like, my most lowest, pathetic state.
Hey, then let's do it privately.
Why would I?
Let's do it privately. Alright, that's
stop
this. So gay.
But you're not taking care of what you're doing. I'm trying to relive my experience and convince myself not to do it.
No, dude. It was a great experience.
I want to cut my
mouth
off.
Dude, remember the strawberry milk?
What about it?
Wow. Oh, dude, how manly did you feel after you ate it?
I was crying!
You kind of went home and were like, yeah, man, I ate a habanero. Oh my gosh, dude, I'm so crazy. I reclaimed my title as man of action. You could be the man of action X2. David, just do it, dude. Come on. I'll hug you.
Okay, come
on. Hey, you'll get a standing ovation.
No. I don't.
You think that's worth it? Mr. G will play this at the wedding.
This is public humiliation.
No, it's not, dude. I swear.
These people.
Dude, just. No, like I told Mr. G, just eat it and sit there.
Because I can't control how my body reacts.
Throw
a
bag of pop, dude.
How's that gonna help?
Hey, yeah, mix it in.
How is that gonna help?
I'm just trying to get you to do it.
I think it's better than...
Oh, look! Oh, no.
Ah, you suck, dude. You suck.